turn my headphone down a little bit. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's going on, everyone? So today I'll be doing a reaction video of the song Smoke on the Water by Deep Purple, which was released in 1972. So I'll be doing, I already heard the song before, so I'll be doing the music video. So let's get right to it, and I'll get into my commentary right after my reaction. But anyways, let's get going. We'll be right back. Alright, so, yeah, that was some good stuff in that video. I mean, all those black and gray, but sometimes it'll make you have more imagination when it's black and gray. Just give your imagination what actual colors would, you know, the from the clothing people were wearing at the time, and especially during, you know, what seemed to be like a concert, like a series of concerts. And also the storyline of that song. I mean, you're just in the casino. You're out there in some nice area. I mean, over there in Switzerland. You're in this little town, and you're in the casino just having a good time, and some idiot with some firework gun just shot some fireworks and just failed and landed on the casino, on the property, and just burnt down. And then you got to evacuate, you got to run for your life and go find another location to, you know, there was like this band at that casino and it was burning down. They had to go some other place to go to continue their what they call the, you know, to continue their concert or the after party, whatever they were having. So, I mean, yeah, that's why smoke on the water, because there was a lake near, right next to it, and, you know, all the smoke from the fire. And also the solo, I mean, that sounded very, like a fusion of hard rock and blues. Basically, it's hard rock, it's classic rock. It's basically, that's the epitome of classic rock of the time, of the 70s. And like I mentioned before, most of the American musical genres have a root. They all are based on the blues. They have a base on the blues. They have a common genre. And so right there you can feel the hard rock, and basically just like Led Zeppelin, those bands were the predecessor to how heavy metal got started and whatnot, and hard rock and blues rock and whatnot. But that's the epitome of classic rock. That right there, yeah. And I heard the song before, but I just never seen the video. But it's good stuff. It's just the best thing. You just making me imagine what life was as a millennial born in the early 90s, which is basically only know basically based on what my dad lived, because he's a baby boomer. So it's based on what my dad has told me, or some of my uncles who lived through that era, who lived through the 70s and 80s, and they knew what life was. But then, me not living through that era, it makes me imagine, makes me have an imagination, makes me have, you know, what if I lived through that era? What would my life be like? What would my situation be like if I were to live in the 70s and 80s? Would I be entrenched into the clout chasing scene? I'm pretty sure they had their own version of clout chasing. That basically, I mean, with the technology that was available back then. It's just, you know, and then the long hair. There was this guy that had an afro. And also all the clothing, the bell-bottom pants that I saw right there. The boots. Yeah, just some, you know, basically every generation, every new trend was considered hipster. That was considered hipster back then. That was very hipster. And of course, you know, pretty sure they got all the criticism and whatnot, but it is what it is. I mean, the criticism is going to always happen no matter what. But it's just basically the recording, how in this was recorded in the 70s, so you don't hear echo. You really don't, except for the guitar solo part. And also the ending, but there's really little to no echo. Just like it was common, you know, in the 70s, is based on listening to music from all the eras and generations. I kind of have my ear tuned to kind of figure out what era it came in or it was released. But yeah, I mean, hope you enjoyed my reaction to the video, and stay tuned for more reactions and more entertainment. And this video will now be up on my new entertainment channel of Rafaela Entertainment. But anyways, catch y'all later. Peace. Explosive, 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 explosive.